Hello, my name is Alijan Turan. I am software and data engineer at Phoenix Contact. And today I would like to introduce the clipx engineer to you. In particular, I would like to talk about the integrated configurators and in addition, the topic of the interfaces also. So let's start first with the configurators. So clipx engineer is an engineering software in which further configurators are integrated. So these include, among others, the ptfix distribution block configurator, which some of you might already know as well. For those of you who do not yet know the ptfix distribution block configurator, maybe a quick information for you. Basically, it's an online configurator in which you can completely configure your individual ptfix distribution blocks, also including the labeling. Let me show you the ptfix distribution block configurator inside of our application clipx engineer. For this, I already prepared an example project in this case. As you can see, we have a mounting plate here in this project. On the mounting plate, there is a DIN rail with some terminal strips. And now I would like to add on this DIN rail a ptfix distribution block that I configured in the integrated configurator. For this, I'm selecting the distribution block icon to switch into the integrated configurator. And now we have the different possibilities to individualize our ptfix distribution block. So I'm selecting this one, for example, going to the next step. Here we have some different options. So we can, for example, select the number of the contacts. So let's say we want 6 in this case. And additionally, we have also the different color variations. So let's say we want to use the red one in this case. And I will add also a yellow one on the right side. And now I would like to go to the next step. So in the next step, we have the possibility to mark the positions on the distribution block as well. In this case, I would like to finish now the configuration to place this actually on the DIN rail inside of our clipx engineer project. So therefore, I'm selecting add to project. Yeah, so now the ptfix distribution block is available inside of the clipx engineer. You can find it in the unplaced elements, and by drag and drop, you can now select it and place it on the DIN rail where you want to position it. So now you have some different possibilities. For example, you can change the position of the distribution block. You can copy it, for example. You can place another distribution block next to it. So you have some different possibilities now inside of the application, of course. If you still want to adjust something, you can simply select the distribution block and switch back to the ptfix distribution block configurator and make further adjustments. So the changes can then be transferred again back to clipx engineer and it will be directly updated in your project. So this means that the ptfix distribution block configurator is fully integrated in the clipx engineer and you can easily transfer your individual solution from the integrated configurator to your clipx engineer project. The clipx engineer has also additional interfaces, for example, to CAE applications or our project complete marking software. I would like to show you these possibilities in more detail using our bidirectional interface to ePlan P8. In this case, for example, you can transfer your terminal strip from P8 to the clipx engineer with just a few mouse clicks, add the necessary accessories, and of course, update the project again in your ePlan. You can find the add-on on our Phoenix contact page in the download section of our clipx engineer product. There you can download it and just install it on your machine. To demonstrate the interface to you, I have prepared a simple terminal strip already in ePlan P8. Let me show it to you. So it's just a terminal strip with 6 connection points. And if I select the connection point in this case, I can already see that I assigned the Phoenix contact article to this point. And now I would like to export this to clipx engineer. So for this, I'm selecting this button here, export to clipx engineer. And in this window that pops up, we have some different possibilities, some different options again. So I can, for example, decide if I directly want to start the autocorrection in clipx engineer. And so for now, I will keep it like it is with these options. I'm selecting next, selecting the project I want to export. And now we can see already in clipx engineer that the terminal strip is exported and it is placed on the DIN rail. Now I would like to add the minimum needed accessories in the next step. For this, I'm going to the home area and selecting the autocorrection. So in this case, the application shows you what kind of corrections needs to be done, that the minimum accessories are added to this terminal strip. I'm selecting here correct all in this case and applying it. In this case, we can already see that the necessary accessories are added to our terminal strip. So we can see in the first position that the end clamp is added. We can also see that the end clamp is at the end of the terminal strip added, but also the cover that needs to be added in this case to complete this terminal strip. Now I would like to export this back to our ePlan P8 because I want this actually also updated inside of our ePlan P8 project. So for this, I'm selecting the ePlan Electric P8 button. The application asks me again if all changes are made and if I really want to export it now to ePlan P8. I'm confirming it with yes. I'm selecting the project I want to export. And now, when I'm opening ePlan P8, I can see already that the project is ready to import. And I'm selecting the import button in this case to approve it. And now I will have a look at the terminal strip, at the updated terminal strip in the ePlan P8 project. So for example, when I select the terminal blocks or the connection point 6 in this case, I can see already that the necessary accessories that we added in clipx engineer with the autocorrection are also now assigned or available in ePlan P8. So when we select, for example, the second one, we can see that the cover is now available, but also the end clamp that was added by the autocorrection inside of clipx engineer. So in summary, the clipx engineer offers you the possibility to use various configurators in one place and also to communicate with other systems using various interfaces. So for more information on the clipx engineer, please visit our website phoenixcontact.com/clipxengineer. So thank you for your interest and see you next time.